Okay. Here we are in Harwich, where a protester is forced to remove his banner because of a police presence. Quite obvious. And it's been quite heroic so far. And the crowd is actually clapping him. The police is watching very silently. And the question is he going to be arrested or not? Police took the banner and you can see he's going away with it over there. Meanwhile, and as predicted, the police arrested the protester. This is Mark reporting for Vision TV.